Was the lie, you pumpernickels? How the hell are ya? As mentioned, this is the first of my steel path optimized build videos. You see, since the beginning of my time here, I have done my best to provide you guys with the most fun and yet viable builds for every challenge in Warframe. Kidding. We all know Warframe has no challenge at all. Okay, jokes aside, I do not give two shits about meta builds or what boring bullcrap other YouTubers feed you for red crits and easy views. To me, Warframe should be enjoyable and not min-max to the last nano% so you can AFK the game and drink Mountain Dew with your Cheeto-flavored fingers. I like to build my Warframes in a way that makes them engaging to play, which means trying to make use of all of my abilities and, if possible, use them in unsuspected ways, while at the same time being ready for any mission of any level in the game. That being said, all of my builds are ready to go as they are. No need to tweak them for a certain mission or enemy faction. No need to couple them with a shitties or with a shitty meta build because otherwise it won't work. No need to spend 2 hours preparing for a 2-minute mission. Just select what you want, and go have some fun. Hell, you could even randomize your loadout all the time and still always have a viable setup no matter what you are up against. There are very few exceptions now thanks to Steel Path. And the first on my list of tweaked, Steel Path specific builds is Mesa. Now I will skip the part where I explain why this build has to change for Steel Path because I'm not a runtime whore. Suffice it to say that the reasons can be summed up to this: higher enemy aggro, way more enemy spawns and much greater toughness. All these things mean a greater pressure on you, and you need your frame to keep up with that. Here is my tweaked Mesa build. If you saw my how to not be a shit Mesa video, then you already know how to play her the fun way. Nothing changes about that here. You will still need to make use of all of your abilities. The main difference here though is, that this build is strong enough to withstand the Steel Path pressure, but more importantly, it will kill everything that looks at you funny. As I mentioned earlier, my builds are ready to go and do not require tweaking under normal circumstances. And if there is a case where an exception must be made, I will do my best to make it as convenient for you as possible. So here it is, my Mesa regulators by default are modified to deal viral damage, which will murder everything on Steel Path. However, if I were you, I would change out just this one single mod to make toxin only. This is only necessary when you plan to go up against Steel Path corpus units. For everything else, you can stick with viral. And there you have it. The tweaked Steel Path Mesa build. And before you ask, yes, you can of course use this build for vanilla star chart too if you want to, but I assure you it will be about as boring to play as watching grass grow. If you happen to be a new player and do not feel like this guide was useful, then you are onto something. If you want to actually learn how to use Mesa as a Warframe, then go watch my how to not be a shit Mesa video. This video is merely an additional tweak specifically for Steel Path. Now like and subscribe to this shitty channel, and fuck off.